If the medical doctor says that you should exercise, the government also encourages you to exercise. But then to many, why is it not working? How many of you exercise here and you find that your jogging doesn't lose your body fat? How many of you all go to the gym and do aerobics or turn on the radio, your TV, or put on your YouTube, and every morning you dance to the YouTube? Have you done that before?
No.
Oh yeah, I'm sure you have. Don't be shy. Come on, be honest with me. Halfway dancing, then you go and do something else, and you forgot about it. Correct?
Yes.
And you have been following it, and it doesn't work. Why? We're going to run through that why. And if the business is so good, in Malaysia and Singapore, all the fitness centers are closing down. Look at this. Have you heard of Fitness First? Is there Fitness First in Pakistan? No? It's a very big fitness center chain around the world. They were closing down everywhere in Kuala Lumpur. They were closing down in Singapore. If business is so good, the world authorities say it's good, government say it's good, medical doctors say it's good, but why if your business are closing down? These are the two latest ones that closed down in 2019 in Malaysia. Why are they closing down? We all accept exercise is good. All. We all accept it.